Okay, maybe not.
So,
how you doing?
It's crazy. We have one of these things, like, with us at all times. Just...
Yeah.
So we'll be feeding you live all day till tomorrow.
You know, I don't know if you'll watch us, like, sleep or anything.
See, now you'll be able to see all the stories that we always talk about, like, on the radio and things like that. You'll be able to see it in real life, catch a moment where it's like, wow, that was crazy.
It's true. You might find us picking our nose.
Or that Starbucks. We'll find you picking your nose.
Ooh. Oh, that Starbucks right there? We pulled a van up to there one time. It was closed. We had our people, like, someone walking was like, we need coffee! And they're like, ah, it was awesome. And they opened it up back for us. It was amazing.
For those of you who don't know, we are in New York City right now.
Can you take a look?
NYC.
I get the thing pretty awesome. New York City buildings.
We're about to enter into Times Square here in a minute.
We're about this is Gourmet Deli.
7 blocks out.
7?
Yeah, 7. Yeah, I never see that at the back of my hand.
Nick, we're like 15.
Alright. Here's the trouble going. This is Central Park, man. I used to walk these streets all day. All day.
16th Street.
Alright, maybe we're 10 blocks away. I was close.
15 blocks, guys.
So, right there. I don't know if you can see it, but that place
this building is really bright
conference.
Building.
Press conference. For CDB Plus for a new CD
sing a song
out
again.
August 7th.
Ready? Okay.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
The Muffin Man.
The Muffin Man.
You'll find it. Come on.
Oh, do you know the Muffin Man? The Muffin Man. The Muffin Man. Do you know the Muffin Man?
I can't do it.
He lives on Drury Lane.
It's very lucky, right?
The Muffin Man bought our CD. Comes out at 12 midnight. Buy it at a Walmart, buy it at a Target.
You're an Irish singer.
Exciting.
Mike,
I'm away.
You're coming along.
Got me that?
Yeah, you've never been here, have you?
You can really pick apart the tourists from the people that are from New York.
Because you know why? Because they're not in Times Square.
Yeah, exactly.
You're a tourist if you're in Times Square. If you're not in Times Square, you're not a tourist.
If you have a map in your hand, you're a tourist.
Yes. You have a camera
if you have
in your
a backpack
hand,
on, you're a tourist. No offense to, you know.
This is so exciting.
I can't believe it.
There's no place like
Zealand.
Yeah, there it is right now. I know.
New York Show.
Virgin Megastore, Times Square, New York. Wow.
What's up?
We're about to pull up, Mike.
I know. What time is it?
12:30. No, it's not. It's 12:22.
Fast loop delay. Sorry, guys, by the way, for the delay a little bit.
Yes.
We had a little bit of a delay.
Kevin couldn't tie his left shoe.
It was tragic.
We needed like three people to help him.
You hear me?
Sorry, guys.
1-2-1-2.
So we're pretty much like a block away. And you're going to see awesomeness right now. We're gonna buy our own CD.
Mike, go ahead.
It's something we've always wanted to do. Something we've been waiting for a year
and a half.
No,
wait?
No, it's 2 years. The last one. Like till the day.
Here you go, I'm coming right now. Pull up right now. Where you at?
Here we go.
Hear me?
Uh-oh.
Good?
Uh-oh.
Good?
Uh-oh.
Huh?
Where's Mike? Oh,